Hey there guys, welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock 2. This is your host, as always, TheWeoneo on the channel. Hey, I didn't fuck it up for once. Anyway, let us continue into this place. Orchestrator still losing his shit. I don't know why. He just likes to do it sometimes. Just don't question it. Let him do what he wants.
Grace failed to protect Eleanor from the fall of Rapture Delta. And my human daughter was lost forever. But I forgave Grace for that. And you murdered her, ratifying her bigotry. She was right about your nature, and you have made her so.
Yeah, whatever you say, lamb. Okay, first off, let's think about this. Oh boy, that didn't go well. Asshole. Okay. Getting back into the swing of things is a lot more difficult than it might sound. God damn it. Hack it, you uppity son of a bitch. I keep missing it because I'm under pressure. So all the assholes out here that are wrecking my shit. Okay. I can do this. I can do this. Even being shot at, I can still do it. Evade cameras more easily. They're slower to spot you. Oh. What am I getting shot by with? Who's shooting me? Oh. Excuse me. Okay. Now, I'm not even gonna bother chasing some of those loot things. You might be saying, TheWeoneo, why would you kill that lady if it brings on all this attention from splicers? Well, actually, you get all this attention either way. It's not really like if you save her or if you spare her, you don't have to deal with all this because you actually do still. Because she doesn't trust you still, and she's like, kill his ass, and it's like, fuck. Oh, come on. I was about to say, have fun with that turret, but it kind of set it for me. Alright, where is he? Hey, buddy. Okay, I have a feeling my own turret shot me there. I didn't even realize that I had a bullet flying at me. But okay, we'll just go with whatever for now. I need to kill that guy. And I swear to God, this orchestrator, he's been doing this for two whole episodes now. It's like, calm your shit. Oh, well, never mind. Apparently it teleported me. To in front of that guy, so I don't have to deal with him. Then again, I would like to research, but oh well. I'd also like the orchestrator to shut his fucking ass up. So let's get out of here. Anyway, welcome to Siren Alley. This place, I remember it.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her God.
Oh boy. I got blown out of the train.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
Okay. So we have our mission. Adam! Yeah, whenever you're in an underwater segment like this, you have a chance of finding, like, these, basically slugs that have Adam in them. And it's actually pretty useful to just find them out there. And we'll be fighting one of those things pretty soon here. The advanced Big Daddies, or the Big Daddies with rocket launchers.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death, and for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Well, then I hope he's ready. I'll be sure to use my incinerate plasmid on him just because he said that. We gotta find some pumps then, I guess. I mean, shit. Okay. I wish I'd find a gatherer's garden sometime soon because we have a lot of Adam that I want to spend. As you can see, those things are quite lethal. And not too friendly either. Thank you. Anyway, as much as I would like to just go milli vanilli on this guy, I was gonna explain that when you rescue little sister, that's when you have to go around and go to each and every corpse and defend her, stuff like that. So it's almost like the game's more interesting gameplay wise if you go the good route, but you get more Adam for going evil. And even then, we're going for an evil playthrough, so no point in talking about it. Anyway, this place is kind of confusing because it's got all these multiple levels and multiple ways to go and just ugh. But you'll get used to it. Oh, that's a spider splicer. God damn it. Come back, you son of a bitch.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Doc Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Expect Noah Destroyed to log on when you arrive. I'm not an interloper. What are you, crazy? Drill. Okay, I'm about to die. Fucking A. I thought I could take him out. Probably should have used electricity, not, you know, a gun. Oh well. Nice. Now let's hack this. I missed the blue. I don't even care. Can we buy any ammo? I don't think I'm really low on a lot of ammo here. Ammo here! Didn't even realize it sounded like Bill. Okay. Alrighty. Ooh. Definitely use one of these. Just for shit. Shift. Abort. Abort. Damn it. Damn it! I know, I'm an idiot, but don't talk about it, okay? Don't let other people know. Alright. Ooh, I want that. How do I get in there? Anyway, continuing. You're the guy I shot, aren't you? Well, you are now. Okay. I want to know how to get into the bottom floor of this place. Oh, well, that might be convenient enough to work. I won't even bother her. Ice. I haven't seen ice in like 10 years. Why did I shoot it? Ain't gonna work. Anti-personnel rounds. Oh, I really wish I could pick those up. More heavy rivets. No, dude, get your shit straight. There you go. First aid kit, Eve hypo. Very nice, very nice. Dead guy in the fridge or freezer. Not fridge, that's not a fridge. You're crazy. Okay.
Well, Mr. Diary, Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland. And everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know, I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
Hacking shit. Handyman, when your security friends take a bullet for you, put them back into tip-top shape with a bit of Eve. Repair and name friendly bots and turrets by interacting with them. Very, very fun perk to, you know, just mess around with naming shit. But, for now, we don't really got space for it. Like I said, I really wish I could find a gatherer's garden so I could buy more shit. We're gonna need that later, so keep in mind that it's there. Door control. Okay. I didn't even realize I had to hack my way in here, or that that was an option. Anyways, I think I should, didn't mean to light you on fire. Sorry. I forgot I had fire out. Oh well, I don't think he minds. Yeah, he doesn't mind. Okay. I guess we should continue going where we're supposed to be going without bothering too much more splicers. I mean, I don't really want to start any fights here that I'm going to regret.
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Uh-huh. You've hypo. Security command! You've run out of plasmid slots and must have to store or replace plasmid. Yes, I know. Security command, take control of Rapture's security with security command. Enemy security and your own friendly bots and turrets will follow the blue ball and attack with deadly force. It just retargets all security onto whatever you throw it at. Not super useful, but then again, I guess what kind of playthrough you're going for now, isn't it? Son of a bitch. I'm just gonna use auto hack. Whoop. Hee. I didn't even plan that out. I just noticed. I was like, oh wait a minute, he's standing in water. Yeah, get out of here. Okay. Got more assholes in here. Shit. Hey, what about? Get up in there. Who's shooting at me? I'm not kidding you. Say goodbye. That was a weird say goodbye. I was like choking on my own spit. I'm choking on my own spit! Okay, anyway. Enough of that rambunctiousness. Let's get calm, steady, collective. Ooh. Ooh, this water. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I hate how I can't pick up a lot of this ammo I'm finding. I might as well just start hemorrhaging machine gun ammo, because that seems to be all I'm finding lately. Find the key code access to Plaza Head-On. How do I know that's where that is?
Daniel, you and I crafted Rapture's blueprint together.
Daniel.
Wales and Wales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
Well, thanks for not having the code here, you jerk. Now we gotta go all the way back to the pink pearl. The black pearl. And then we gotta find the code there. Unfortunately, I have no idea where that is. But I guess we'll find out soon enough. Oh, there's a big old mother trucker splice there. Really? That was enough to get a research bonus on him? What did was electrocute his ass? I'll shoot your butt! Yes, focus on my turret, please. While I pelt your back with bullets. Asshole! Come back, yeah! Come back! Ooh, Gatherer's Garden. Come back, yeah, you son of a beach! Where'd he go? Oh, I saw this door closing. You can't hide from me. Probably thinks he can. Wait a minute, he's not in here. It was a trick. Where'd he go? There he is, the douche nozzle. Yeah, throw a suitcase at me. See how much that hurts. I don't think so. Hey, lady. I'm out of ammo! Okay. Alright. Health upgrade, Eve upgrade. Hey, insect swarm's back. And cyclone trap and all that bullshit. Firestorm. Emit a burst of fire when struck by melee attacks, damaging all around you. Easy hack, obviously. Medical expert could carry one more first aid kit. Walk in Inferno, take less damage from fire and inflict more damage. Four fire attacks, you know, all that good stuff. I'm gonna buy a gene tonic slot, obviously, so we can stick something in here. I'll put Hacker's Delight, it's the most useful one we got. I'll buy another one. We'll put, sure, why not? Or, no. We'll put Handyman in there. I said we'll put Handyman in there! Okay. We should probably get... Actually, I'm not sure we should get anything. Move through the world as an invisible plasma-wielding scout. Okay, should be pretty useful if you want to just explore an area without actually getting your shit wrecked. We'll get electric flesh. We'll get easy hack. And we'll get careful hacker. Now we need to buy three more. Good lord, this goes so slow. Easy hack. Equip it! Careful hacker. And electric flesh. Done and done. Okay. Hacking should be a lot more easier for us now, since we got like three plasmids working for us that make things easier. Yeah, see, the green areas are bigger. I don't think the blue ones are. But it'll make, like, hacking turrets go a lot faster, stuff like that. So overall, more useful than not useful. Good God. The rivet gun. This is like your equivalent to the crossbow in this game, so I guess who's gonna be upgrading this? Okay. Kinda gross. Can I research you? Oh, that sucks. That research camera's right smack dab in the middle of these two things. Crazy people. Ew.
Oh, great. $20 for anything I want, right?
Fine by me, sugar. So long as it don't leave a mark.
Can we negotiate the price,
I don't think so. I didn't think I'd get her by the arm.
Was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale.
Ew.
Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
What a bunch of Joker Toker midnight smokers. Sitting around selling themselves. I hear a Big Daddy. I also smell ice cream. You know, if I'm still making that reference, and still making that joke, and you guys still aren't getting it, then you guys need to go watch some more 80s movies. Oh, come on, lady. I, like, had you in my sights and everything. It made me take longer than that would have needed to be. Okay, not going down that way. Okay, so I have to press down and up to, you know, quickly do something like... Oh... That's a grenade, not an article of your whatever. Anyway, I will see you next time in Let's Play Bioshock 2. This is your host, as always, WeeNeo. Wait a minute, that's an intro, not an outro. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.